Good job, Gizzo. Good job.
Oh,
that was a good one.
That was a good one.
Mm-hmm. Go away. Batteries are starting to get low. Come here. Bring it over here. What did you get? Go get it. Go get it, Gizmo. There you go, puppy. Way to go. I didn't get them on that one. That would be funny.
I know that ball was coming right for Smoke. His head, Smoke was laying down. Boy, he dove for it, baby. And hit it all the way over here where it wouldn't hit Smoke's head.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Saved him. You gonna bring it over here or what? He'll get it. Okay, bring it on here. Ready? Okay. Okay. He's funny with his face, too. We'll grab him and run around with him like that. Yeah. And then he'll run around and chew shit at him.
Quick or cost me that in the truck.
Okay. Done? Didn't take long, huh? How's a little country girl doing?
Fine.
You sure do look fine.
When I get back home, I'll make up some funny daddy's perspective.
You do what you want.
Is that okay?
Okay.
About 4, we can do it.
Yeah.
Something about 5:30.
Yeah. And we bring back in 10.
No, baby, you're not coming. We can carry him in to give us a definite jump.
210. And then we're going to, next weekend, we're going to put up the shed.
We are?
Yeah. What do you think?
Okay.
Can you help me with it?
Absolutely.
Can you get out here and do it?
Absolutely. Early Saturday night?
Friday is, you get a chance if you could just clear out a little area over there.
Mm-hmm. Back in.
Mm-hmm. And we just have our wood chips, and we set down the fence. But
we don't have a floor chip.
Oh,
we
don't need
it. Because
we
don't need any wood chips, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, get it set up to where we can.
Yeah.